Hi, my name is Mike, and today I want to go over some of the best themes for building a site in WordPress. Let's get started. First up is Astra. Astra is perhaps the best theme you can use in terms of site performance. It is incredibly lightweight, making your site extra speedy. It's versatile, comes with many starter pages, and integrates very well with Elementor. Overall, a great choice for a speedy page. Number 2, Divi. Divi is interesting, as unlike the others on this list, it doesn't have a free version. It does have a demo site to try out exactly how its proprietary site builder works, however. Divi's site builder might be the most advanced on the market and is pretty intuitive. At the same time, there are so many options that users new to WordPress might get a little overwhelmed. It also uses its own shortcodes to build the site, so it's going to be difficult to transfer your site to a different theme. However, we still have to recommend it not only for how powerful it is, but also how economical. A lifetime unlimited site license is about the same price that a one-year license would be for a different theme plus a different site builder, like Elementor or Beaver Builder. Number 3, Ultra. Ultra is a WordPress theme created by Themify. Like Divi, Themify is its own WordPress page builder and is included with Ultra. It's incredibly versatile and comes with massive amounts of pre-built templates, including complete websites, which means you could use it to get your new site up and running in no time. It also has its own plugins in the Pro version, like pricing tables and media players, that set up in seconds. Number 4, Hestia. While the other themes we've mentioned so far are designed around or completely depend on site builders, Hestia makes heavy use of the built-in WordPress customizer. It does integrate with page builders like Elementor and Beaver Builder and has ready-to-go designs for landing pages, and its customizer settings are powerful, so don't worry about needing to build everything by hand. A solid choice, especially if you're thinking about changing themes in the future and are worried about getting locked into any one theme. Number 5, Sydney. Sydney might be the best choice for people just starting out with WordPress, especially if you're wanting to use a free version in the beginning. Like Hestia, it relies heavily on the customizer, but does integrate with Elementor and other page builders. It has quite a few starter templates that you can easily tweak, and its customizer settings, while complete, are not going to seem overwhelming to new users. Overall, a great choice for newbies, or for handing off to clients who want to be hands-on. And those are our choices for the top 5 WordPress themes. We know you might have some other favorites, so leave those in the comments below. Subscribe for more WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.